Hey everyone, allow me to introduce you to the Pocket Clocket from Moffin Zeef. The name really says it all, a USB-powered clock that fits in your pocket. Its most straightforward feature is as a four-channel clock divider, with each channel being able to divide the incoming external clock between 1 and 8. It's a very simple and immediate interface with a single 8-segment display showing you the current channel selection and its value. And the settings from all the channels can be stored in up to 8 presets. And those presets can be changed on the fly, switching on the beat of the incoming clock source. Where the Pocket Clocket really shines, though, is as a random rhythm generator. In this mode, each channel can generate a random rhythm pattern with the length of steps configurable per channel or globally for all channels. When you come up with an interesting pattern, it can be looped, and then the length of the pattern adjusted in real time. And if it's worth saving, you can do that too to one of 8 possible preset slots. The interface is very streamlined. You have 2 buttons for selecting the channel you want to edit, and 2 buttons for selecting the length or the division if you're in clock divider mode of that channel. And lastly, a button for turning on the loop function. They have secondary functions as well. Pressing both channel buttons together selects preset saving, pressing both length buttons together selects preset loading, and holding the loop button switches between rhythm generator and clock divider modes. So let's get clocking. All right, let's take a look at the basic division editing of each channel. So we have an incoming clock here coming in, and then 4 channels going out to a couple different drum sounds, and right now everything is running at the same division. So a handy feature here is you can actually change all channels at the same time. Let's go ahead and do that. Start lowering it down. And then editing each channel is just as easy as cycling through the channel you want to edit and changing the length. That's not bad. Let's save it. Press the 2 channel buttons at the same time. Select preset slot 1. Hit enter. Boom. And the cool thing is you can change channel slots or preset slots on the fly. And it's going to switch on the beat of the incoming clock. All right, let's take a look at the rhythm generator mode. So now we have a random rhythm generated for all 4 channels. And at any time, we can adjust the length of this on the fly. Right now, we've selected all channels. Like that, but now let's try the kick channel and shorten that so that's a little more predictable. Yeah, there we go. So let's make that one shorter. Yeah, there we go. And any pattern we like, we can save that too. The rhythm generator has its own set of 8 presets. So by saving this preset here, we're not overwriting the preset we saved. There we go. So now we've saved a preset for the rhythm generator, and we still have our 2 presets from the clock divider mode. All right, let's wrap this up with a little jam here. We'll play around in the rhythm generator mode, save some presets, switch some presets, And just come up with some cool rhythms. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you guys check this guy out. It's really cool, super handy. The fact that it can power from USB means no space taken up in your case. It works with Volcas, pocket operators, anything that takes an analog clock works great with this guy.